Hey, what it do, y'all? It's that boy GDS. Everybody check out Miss Katrina today. Valentine cover. Valentine been passed. And I don't hate no couple holiday. I just be getting like all jealous, like damn, I ain't got no. I haven't had a Valentine in so long, but I swear I haven't. And even when I did, I don't ever remember buying anything for my. I always bought for my mama. Not always. I think I bought one time for my mom, and that's it. I probably never had a Valentine before. I've talked to somebody, but I don't think I talked to them around the time. Probably like Valentine is in February, right? I think I probably talked to them like probably in the middle of the year, and then cut it off. We stopped talking. So I don't think I've ever dated someone around Valentine's Day. Even damn, I have never been with someone for a year. That's fucking crazy. I got a story with somebody that I did my thing with, but we wasn't in a relationship. So it's like, damn, I have never genuinely been in a tight relationship. I have never been in a relationship before. Like, oh, I'm your boyfriend, you my girlfriend. But I've talked to somebody, like, and I've made out with people. I've my thing with people, but we wasn't like, even, that's crazy. I haven't thought about that in so long, but that's crazy. But it's all good, I ain't really tripping. One day, God will place my girlfriend in front of me, and I'll be finally in love and shit. But yeah, let's check this out. Valentine by Katrina Velarde. Yeah, let's go. I don't know how to use cameras, never y'all. No, I swear I don't. I just be pressing records.
I would still hear you if there were no tears, no way to feel inside. I'd still feel.
Katrina, she just, like, this female got such a wholesome vibe to me. She just seems like a church lady. Right now, what she got, it all look like she just came from church. I ain't even gonna lie. Not trying to be offensive about her outfit at all. That's what people around my area wear to go to church, my nigga. But what I'm trying to say is, but this female sounds so good. It's crazy. Like, it's literally crazy, but like, and these classics that she sings too, it just goes well and just suits her, if that makes sense. I can't see Katrina, like, literally, I can't see Katrina singing a Cardi B song or Megan Thee Stallion song or City Girls song. I just can't, it's just impossible. Like, literally, I just, the things that they talk about in their songs, but it's crazy that I just can't see it. Even like, you know when you know somebody that's good, they always been good. They've never cussed before. They ain't never said a cuss word in the dictionary. I'm talking about the urban dictionary, cause I don't think no cuss words in the official dictionary. Huh? But yeah, you've never heard them like that type of person. I've used to be in the 7th grade. I used to be that person until like 8th grade. I've never cussed before. I always used to go to church. I've never said a cuss word once. I think I've never said one before in front of my friends. So when I did cuss in front of my friends, they used to laugh at me because they had never heard me cuss before. You feel me? So that was way back in 8th grade. After 9th grade, and yeah, I got wild, and it's nothing but damn cuss words coming out of my mouth since then. So it's like, it just got so fluid. But yeah, she seems like that person to me, but like, I just can't see her being bad. It is wild to look at somebody, because you know, so that's how some Disney folks stop doing that. When they do Disney, imagine, y'all know Steve Urkel from Family Matters, bro. Family Matters was so long ago, but people still look at him to this day as Steve Urkel. I do. It's so hard to get out of that character for people to stop seeing you in that character. Like, Will Smith did it when he did Fresh Prince and he just did all the movies. I look at him as Will Smith from Fresh Prince, but I don't really look at him like that again. You feel me? Like, you know when you look at certain characters from a movie or a series that happened, like, on Disney or something, you just can't stop seeing them but for that person. Like, Ariana Grande, when she first started, niggas was just looking at her as Kat. You feel me? Kat from, I know what the name is, I just forgot for the moment. Like, Kat from that fucking Disney or Nickelodeon show, I don't remember. But yeah, I don't want to call her a goody two-shoes, but she seems like one. If, not to be offensive, I'm just saying, like, she seems like this wholesome person that it seems like if you ask for advice from her, like, she'll genuinely just give you, like, shit, no complaining, shit. Yeah, I'll help you. Like, that's the type of person she's. To me, from the outside of the head.
My heart until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine's.
Yeah, my Valentine.
All of my life.
Song, I believe she'll do it for her husband, like, genuinely, like, I will give you my heart until the end of time. But I can low-key sing. I want y'all to play me. I can sing, but I can't sing loud. I can sing quietly, because if I go too high, I'm going to crack my voice. But when I'm
until the end of time.
But I get, I don't want none of y'all, like, I get sick, don't be mad because you can't, you feel me? I just got a little bit, I ain't got a whole lot, I can't sing like Katrina at all, but I got something that y'all don't have, you feel me? I got like 20% of singing, or probably 15%, probably 10% of singing, probably 5%, but some of y'all don't got that 5%, so fuck y'all, you feel me? Don't judge me and be mad that you can't sing, but wrong with y'all. Crazy that how talented she is. I've been reacting to Katrina for a long time, and I'm still in the state. Like, but this female is crazy talented. Like, she knows how to hit some notes too. You feel? Just haven't heard her like slap them motherfuckers in your face in a while. I've been seeing her singing these slow songs for a cool minute. Now what happened? Like, are you? Yeah, did something happen? Like, maybe I'm not reacting to the right video. But I haven't reacted to a video in a while. Probably have, just forgot. But in a while that she just hit. I'm talking about belts out a note so long that it's crazy that she is possible to do. Feel me? But yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
Ho! I'm on the road to riches driving by ya. But these niggas wanna pop my tires. Blue wings got fire.